fabulous young songwriter named Seth Clear. I don't know if you've heard of him. Somewhere you might have his work on there. I'd love it if you would add verses, and I would love it if any of you would add verses. So I'm just going to sing a second verse. There's always there's always another window. See, right? People are working on them right now. This is like, I've never been part of something that is so much bigger than me, instantaneously taken out of my hands. It's been beautiful. But also, you know, my friends and acquaintances and strangers have sent me verses that have just given me have forced me to keep my heart open. Because you have to keep your heart open. To write one, you have to keep your heart open to really listen to one. So for the second verse here, I just want to put together two verses, one by Mick McCauley, who is the button accordion player in Solace, who just found it. I haven't talked to him in 10 years, and he sent it to me and wrote this beautiful version. And then the other is by Dipti Child from a Session Americana, who wrote one yesterday morning.
Something more.